I'm with Spider-Man himself, Tom Holland, and the fans are going wild.
It's crazy. This is so cool.
Are you used to this yet?
No, everyone keeps asking me that. Like, this is the craziest thing ever. This is like, it's amazing. It's just so, what's the word? I don't know what the word is. This is crazy.
That's why we love you.
To, like, feel the love from everyone. This film is a labor of love, and we're so excited to share it with the fans, and I'm so proud of it. John Watts is proud of it, Tom Rothman, Kevin Feige, like, it's really going to be something special.
Speaking of love, I spoke to Zendaya. We're talking about the MJ, Peter love affair. This feels like it's happening. It's on. The romance is on this time around.
The PJ romance is on, yeah. It's really cute, you know. John Watts really decided to make the most truthful version of what young love is. And, like, I often think it's kind of like puppy love. And, you know, it means that we're awkward with each other. It's not at all cinematic. It's not like a cool Hollywood romance. It's just very truthful to what, you know, young people go through.
Probably easier to do the awkward kiss than like a passionate, like, meant to be sexy kiss.
It's awkward because we're such good mates.
That does make
it like, weird. It's so strange standing there and then, like, just kiss again. You're like, oh, no, this is so weird. Okay. But no, it was a lot of fun.
And I hear that you and Jake worked out together, maybe once. He said that you're not great on the treadmill.
No.
He kind of run circles around you, huh?
I can't believe he's saying this behind my back. Where is that guy? Right. There he is.
What, are you going to backflip around him?
Or? I'm going to kick him. That's what I'm going to do. No, I'm terrible on the treadmill. You know, when we make these movies, obviously they require us to get in good shape and stuff. Mm-hmm. And I do no cardio.
So what's the superhero workout for you?
It's a bad one. I just do weights. It's really bad. Next time I'm going to do more cardio because I was very embarrassed by how Jake Gyllenhaal destroyed me on a treadmill.
That's fair enough. He's got a little bit of experience. You know, it's fine. You'll catch him eventually. That video of you helping a fan in the autographs in New York was this. You are literally a real life superhero.
Oh, thank
you.
That
was so sweet.
I think that's a little bit of an exaggeration, but you know, we have to do what we can to help people, and if doing the small things helps in a big way, then it's good to do, you know?
You're a real superhero. Thanks, honey.
Thanks so much. Good to see you.
Congrats.
One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell. Never miss a video.